Come on, girl, you could do it. Hello? Thank you. marshmallows? Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Emily! Jessica!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on, come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. Thank you.
It's Jess.
I trust you.
What's the matter with Mike?
He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man!
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No! man.
Which way?
Thank you.
gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh!
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Don't. infrastructure is completely destroyed. Over. Something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard... Jessica, I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. Wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience,
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.